DS!
Time to fumigate!
Watch this!
The only ingredient we're missing is tofu. Kotaro considers it the most crucial part. This is likely the only area we'd be able to find it.
We're supposed to be looking for tofu, but all they got here is honey.
Actually, that's not honey. It's a decoy made by the EDF, meant to lure in giant creatures.
Pretty sure it's just regular honey.
No, it's an extremely sophisticated luring device. Hello, can we just focus on finding tofu? I will order the food search unit to double its resources and continue with the search.
Let me at them!
Incoming message from the food search unit.
Have they found tofu?
No, not yet. They were just checking in.
So... if tofu cannot be found, I will accept tofurkey.
Now don't tell me they got turkeys made of tofu back in Japan. How is that even possible?
I myself have never had it, but I have heard rumors that it is an honorable replacement.
I gotta say, Kotaro, you got me curious about trying your Japanese food.
Watch this.
It made you into such a stealthy fighter. Makes me wonder what it'd do for me.
So I'm actually afraid of heights.
Trust your allies more.
Watch out for acid.
Go!
Okay,
I'm coming up! Yahoo! Go, go! I've been shot! Go, find him, idiot! What is going on? I want more! What is going on? What is going on? Impossible! Clear!
High five! Oh, Hunter? More, please! Owie!
Bloody hell!
Dominating the enemies.
Next! Watch this! Stop! Ow! Quit it! Ow! Ouch! More, please!
That's all you got?
If this hits you!
Well, I guess I should feel sorry. Still, I'm not bad.
So, I'm actually afraid of heights. Next!
Okay.
Ouch! Watch this!
Spotted you.
More, please.
Message from the food search unit.
Have they finally found tofu?
Unfortunately, the target still has not been located.
Let me at him.
Oh, shucks. Just what is this elusive tofu anyway?
A According to the search unit, it's made by coagulating soy milk extracted from soybeans.
Soybeans? Well, we got beans back where I'm from. Back home in the South, there were plenty of bean farmers.
We will continue the search.
I extend my deepest gratitude.
Don't worry, we can.
Impossible!
Commander, we are not having any luck locating Tofu.
Stop!
Allowing my selfishness to endanger the team any farther than this would be dishonorable. I will do without Tofu, sire.
We also looked for soybeans to make Tofu ourselves, but attempts were unsuccessful.
Owie!
If only I could share the beans from
here
my country!
Here we go! Guys.
Before the planet was split up, the U.S. was already exporting loads of soybeans to Japan.
General!
Sorry for listening in, but I have some important news.
Please!
Regarding...
Actually, yes. Japan is only capable of producing a quarter of the soybeans it needs. It relies on countries like the U.S. and Brazil for the rest.
So most of the soybeans eaten in Japan are sent from other countries?
That is correct. Particularly the soybeans used to make tofu.
So, unless the world is put back together, Japan will lose most of its soybean supply. Namely, tofu.
That feels weird.
Sadness!
Drown, please!
For Her Majesty! You, sir, are in the way. That's all you've got? Arms up! Bloody hell! I will not let you through. The Royal Guard says halt! Standing? For Her Majesty! You, sir, are in the way! Still standing? Arms up!
Japan will only produce one-fourth of its soybeans.
So, in a group of four, three would have to go without tofu.
The Royal Guard
if that
says
person refuses to share, then yes.
Arms up.
My stomach remains empty, but my will wavers not. Commander, I, Ninja Brother Kotaro, pledge loyalty to the EDF. I will risk my honor to restore the planet. I will not relent until miso soup can be had by all!
Say goodnight.
Ninja.
Say your prayers.